Hi everyone, it's Casey from the Pet Health Network, and we've gotten some great questions from kids about their pets. Check this out.
Mom, why'd you become a vet?
I think when I was a kid, I was around animals a lot, all kinds of animals, farm animals and, you know, pets, and I liked them. I thought I would like to help them, and I think I understood them, or I thought so, and I like being able to help them. And I think I'm pretty good at it. So I think I chose right.
Yeah.